you made clear.
What is up, everybody? GT Warrior back at you in the video. I'm with Nate.
Captain Cash 99.
And we're in his homeland, Missouri. Yeah. And it is full of woods and pastures, and maybe we go see some cows.
It's not flat.
It's pretty cool. I think we're gonna have some pretty cool stuff planned. We're gonna go out to the field here in a second, and then I'm pretty sure we're gonna go down there. And then your mom mentioned maybe going to see cows, and that'd be some good vlogging material.
We see some cows, yeah.
And then we might do some BB gun shooting.
Yeah.
And then we have a surprise at the end, if his dad lets us.
If they get done loading, we're good.
Yeah. Because they're here packing up their stuff. This is their old house. They just need some stuff.
Yep, they need to bring some stuff.
So we're going to have fun. And we got our army pants on, and because there's a bunch of bugs, black widows.
Copperhead snakes
around here.
Just about anything.
It's the Wild Wild West, and the worst part, no data. I have no internet here whatsoever. So I'm so sorry.
He has Cricket. I have 4G LTE.
Yeah, he gets it all. So I've been seeing notifications of you guys commenting. And I'm like, darn, I wish I could respond, but I can't. Yeah. So, we're going to go out to the field. See you in a sec. Guys, I don't know if you can see that, but there's like a big spider web right there.
The spider was there just a second ago, it ran off. This is a very sharp knife.
Cut. So where are you going to show us?
There's a little building down here, actually. It's really cool. It's called a pump house.
Alright, cool. Let's go back in the headgear and let's go. You guys look there. Pretty. Do you see that thing there? Looks like a stick. It's actually a bug. Stick bugs. They look just like sticks. We had two of them mating. I don't know where they went. But they're pretty cool. You see those little legs coming out? They're neat. And they have some pretty good camouflage. And they have the green stems at top. It looks just like a stick. I don't know if you have those wherever you guys live, but they're cool.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're here in the deep woods right now. And can you tell us what problems we ran into, Nate?
A lot of spider webs. I mean, like, since I haven't been here for a while, the spiders have sort of grown over. And Adrian, show them the tree behind you. If you see the distance between those trees, spiders will make webs twice the length of those trees because nothing's here to knock them down. The cows won't come here and knock them down. Nothing knocks them down. So they get big. And you gotta watch out for them.
Yeah.
Alright, this right here, this is fresh spring water.
Really? That's fresh?
We could drink it if we wanted to, but I wouldn't. Because the rocks aren't fresh.
Oh, I see.
Neither are the leaves. And that right there, that's an old pump house. That's where my grandparents used to get all their water pumps from.
We should go in there.
Oh, I ran into another.
Are yeah, that's why we were stopping and all that.
And if you think you can lead someone through spider webs better, go ahead and do my guess.
Yeah, these spider webs are huge and they're hard to get off and stuff.
And the spiders, they like to, when you get close, they'll drop down out of their web to the ground. So that way you can only, barely see the web. Like, if you point your camera right here, there's a web from here all the way up to there.
Yeah, sucker's huge. I know you can't see it, guys, but...
I just put that out. Oh, my gosh.
Film the old pump house?
Yeah, if you want to get this open, sure. Oh, I wouldn't go in there. If you guys want a better view, we can get a top view for you. The roof's broke out, so we can get you guys pictures at the top of it.
Now let's do this.
Ugh, another one.
What's that sound in the distance?
Oh, it's my grandfather's tractor. You won't come down here because nothing goes down here. That's exactly why these spider legs are so big.
Oh, and that... Why are this bush here thorny?
It's because thorns grow on thorns.
Yeah, this is going to be an epically long vlog, but it's going to be cool. There's one right on your neck.
Ooh, a spider?
No, like a web. Look at that thing. I think they could see it in the video, even. Hmm. Here, just cut it down. It's right there.
I tried, man. There's like four more.
Can we get that top view or not?
Yeah, we're getting that top view. We're going a different route. Alright, we'll go right through here. My gun, cut it down. Remove the spiders and spider webs. Right here.
Oh, look at that bug! I know you guys can't see it, but it's huge. It's like this big wasp moth thingy.
They're all June bugs.
I mean, that didn't look nothing like a June bug. It's not even June.
They're out all the time.
Yeah, let's get that top view.
Alright, it's right here.
Yeah, guys, sorry if my camera's a little bit shaky. I'm trying to film and stuff.
Oh, and there is critters living down there, because this isn't the current pump house. This is their old one.
Broken down one?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so here's our little rock of the woods. What are we gonna do next, Nate?
Oh, we got some hike back first. We'll walk up to my grandparents' house, which is right up the hill, and then take the road back.
Alright.
And then we'll go BB gun shooting.
Okay.
Let's go.
Here we have a special thing. His legendary PS2 that he constantly talked about. How much fun he had on it.
Dude, that thing's awesome. We got some World at War, some Mortal Kombat,
some SpongeBob,
some SpongeBob.
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 And then check out their Super Nintendo. They have some great games for this. I mean, Final Fantasy 2, Ladin. He says this one's good. Let's see. Rex Ronan, experimental, whatever that says.
Surgeon.
Mario Paint. I don't think they have the mouse.
We used to.
They used to have it.
We used to have the whole keyboard, not the keyboard, the whole paint, the tablet, the paint tablet, the big one you hold like this, and you can Mario Paint.
Really?
Yeah.
On the Super Nintendo.
I think it snapped.
And his grandma bought us some cream sodas.
Yep, my grandma's cool. So is my grandpa.
Yeah, it's not Mountain Dew, but it's okay.